I heard you're looking to search the chapel for information about the seeds. Yes, our chapel hides many secrets. I'll help you unlock the door if you find me some food for my little friends. Thank you. You're very kind. I'll do what I promised, but I want to warn you, it won't be easy to find the Order's archives. According to legend, they're hidden in a secret room, and no one has found it. Here, this will help you unlock the door. That's all I can do.
You won't find what you're looking for here. Let my granddaughter go, or I won't say anything.
Where did they go? Maybe they're in the secret room.
Thank you. After the townspeople divided, those who supported the seeds began to build beautiful bronze statues, honoring their magical mentors. But when the seeds touched the statues, the bronze burned their skin, and the humans learned that even powerful creatures have weaknesses. Their opponents used this new knowledge and created the Bronze Order, intending to destroy the magical beings.
Took me through the tunnels under the chapel. I don't remember the way, but they had a map. Try to find it. of here! Thanks. The seeds, they looked like that man in my dreams. They had the same strange symbols on their faces. Let's find Grandpa and get out of here quick.
Gotcha! I told you we don't trust strangers. Now, let's find out why your grandfather kept you hidden for so long.
Sweetheart, it's you! I'm glad you're okay. Catherine and I were kidnapped by the seeds. They said they'd hurt her if I don't tell them where the keys to the hills are hidden. Please, hurry to find Catherine. I'll never forgive myself if something happens to her. Catherine turned into a seed and ran away? My God, she must be terrified. I know how to help her. We need to find her quickly. Until Catherine learns to control her magic, she's a danger to herself and others. But first, we need to find a way to get me out of here. I'm sure there's something useful around this cave somewhere. After all, members of the Bronze Order used to train and prepare for battle here.
Thank you.
Legend says that only the source of life, located in the seed's world, can grant or deny a seed magic. I'm sure we can use it to restore Catherine's human form. We need to get into the seed's world, but we need to be careful that the seeds don't follow us. I hid the keys to the seed's hills in the forest, and only a special amulet can help someone find them. So I took apart the amulet and hid the pieces throughout the city. Unfortunately, the seeds used their magic to find and combine the amulet pieces. But that's also when they learned only members of our family can use it. They couldn't find me, so they sent the amulet to you. I'm so sorry, my dear. I really hoped they'd never find out about you. I'll fix everything. All I have to do is find Catherine. Now, let's find a way out of this cave. We need to find a way out of this... Is clear. It's a shame that I lost my bag in the chapel. It had an artifact inside that could help us get into the world of the seeds unnoticed. You found it! There's a magic ring in this box. Putting it on makes you become...